tonight to see us, the Wet Darlings, I hope. And We Killed the Lion from Chicago. Wet Darlings have a new record out called Beautiful Things, and I listened to the son of a bitch front to back, and it's fucking excellent. So everybody should pick that shit up. Not to mention their band features the sexy, beautiful, leggy, sultry, knockout Bill Patterson. So without further ado, we're gonna keep this shit rolling, man. This song is called Leaves. Thank you guys so much. We'll be right back. up, man? You guys excited to see the Wet Darlings or what? I am. I haven't seen them in a long time. I feel like I'm plugging their record up here more than I'm plugging our own, and that's kind of shitty, right? But with that said, everything on that table over there costs zero American dollars. CDs, stickers, they're free. Go get them. I love you. Thank you. You beat me to it. All right, this song has been played live a few times by a guy named Tom Butler. It's called California Lockdown, just in case you guys need to, like, you know, go take a pee or get a drink or something. Days when I can see. We got a couple more for you guys, and then we killed the lad from Chicago. We're gonna get up here, see what they're all about. File under music to slit your wrists too. I absolutely fucking beautiful, man.
We love you!
We love every single last one of you motherfuckers. We got one more song. Ha! Would you like a microphone, sir? Because you seem like you want to say something.
Hey, everybody come up here and rock out with us on this last one.
Yeah, we got one more for you guys. It's called Recovery. Again, the Wet Darlings, thank you so much for having us. Spacebar, we come alive from Chicago. Go grab our free CD and free stickers. Buy some shit from the Wet Darlings and We Killed the Lion. We are Daymare. We hope you enjoy the rest of your fucking night. We love you. Thank you.